password while I was out. They pulled me back in.
Best way to motivate our community to get them educated about these firearms.
Yeah, you know the vibes. It's that era. Invisible. Yeah, you fucking with a veteran. Top tier excellence. The Glock is the kettle, bitch. Besides, I'm a chemist kick. Science get a drummer sticks. I come equipped. Texture on the fit. Ride the Turkish neck. Saucy. Costly run up on me. Catch a 40. Cal. Killing it. Killer shit. Services be serving it. Love the way she working it. Couple days I'm burning splits. You fucking with me. Curve the pitch. My company convert the flips. I don't believe in nothing, bitch. Facts. I rap the stretch. 30 or the drum attached. Heard he never coming back. Dirty money. Bloody hat. The lumberjack. Pipe and shorty hit it from the back. A cup of black, sipping to the tracks. How I kick, relax, cock the blinker back. The shit it hit you like you took a sack. My nigga looking back to move forward straight like that. Taught the gifts December 25th. Style Xmas, finesse your sis. Assortments looking shorty thick. Color code to fit, this how it's supposed to fit. Won't admit, I'm one of the dopest. My nigga show is sick. No drip, a tip of the spear. Infinite flare flicker. This year pick up, it's like 50 shits we hear, nigga. Pistol education, always cash. Every day, positive energy always cause elevation. People exercise on all cause evaluation. Power evil actions conquered every day. Pistol education always carry every day. Positive energy always cause elevation. People exercise on all cause evaluation. Power evil actions conquered every way.
People listen like me. I went to the sheriff because I got caught with two guns on probation for a gun.
Right.
So then I came home, got caught with another gun. And then I got 5 years. I got a 10 with a 5. I did 5 years. They smashed me, gave me 21 hit. I did 6.5 years for that gun. So if I get caught with a gun right now, what we talking about right here is going to be irrelevant for me because I'm still going to be calling a job telling them to put minutes on the phone.
Right.
So I'm trying to figure out for everybody else that doesn't know what I'm hearing right now that I didn't know if I came here.
It's important to have a dialogue so that there's a bit of a deeper dive instead of just showing off fancy guns looking cool with the shit.
Yeah,
like what Josh said to me is perfect.
If you in jail, like they can't stop from getting married, type shit. I mean, they let you get married. I mean, stuff like that. Certain things that they really can't do it, but they got the people to pass the law. I mean, so now once they pass it in law, now that's what they go by. Even if that law is unconstitutional. You see what I'm saying? But there's a lot of unconstitutional laws on the books.
That's right.
But it just takes the people to start getting educated, asking these questions and to turn them things around. Like with the weed. We was getting locked up, this all this and that for weed at one point. I mean, now to the point where enough people rose up like, yo, man, look.
Enough of this
shit. They had to change it.
Yo, before you get to that point, you have a right to have this.
You live it.
You know what I'm saying? And it's like, there is a way you can educate yourself, do your research, know the laws of where you are. Depending where you are in this country, your rights are more free and open than others. You know what I'm saying? And it's like, we need to make sure that people understand that the information is out there. You can actually get this information, especially if you don't have a record. Like, yo, it's not that hard to get this information.
I was a victim of mental drive-bys until I read from the broader file. Now I can see all beings, you can't plead for acceptance. In the kingdom that's affected, I learned to self-rule when it comes to all things, Kush the info slave, turn the page and see my name written in the scripture. 08901 slave slinger, who move with the blicker. Yes, I, well-dressed marksman, who loves vibing to Coleman Hawkins.
Peace.
And that's protons, electrons, always cause explosions. I'm in awe of any picture of Coltrane saxophone holding or Dizzy blowing.
the trumpet like his face exploding, or Clifford Brown, sharp to death, smiling in time. Frame frozen, I'm alone a lot, but thankful not to be lonely. One thought that's reoccurring, will I fail at fatherhood, cause my father failed me. I think about this daily to a certain degree. Tanaj and Kedar can answer the question I dare not ask, always writing a better than future. In comparison to my dangerous past, where the OG said, young Lord Duck, guns blast.
Pistol education, always carry a day. Positive energy, always cause elevation. People exercising, all cause evaluation. Power, evil actions conquered every day. Pistol education, always carry every day. Positive energy, always cause elevation. People exercising, all cause evaluation. Power, evil actions conquered every way.
Yeah, that's where the education comes in at. Because when we were younger, we weren't informed on the laws and the rules, how to go about, you know, defending ourselves or arming ourselves correctly. We were just out there like wild cowboys, you know what I mean? So now that we older and wiser, we know that just having guns or just, you know, just living the lawless life ain't the way. So we gotta educate ourselves, you know what I mean? There's a lot of ways out there that even if you do have a record, that you can get certain things expunged, a restoration of your rights, you know what I mean? Because we all have a right to the Second Amendment. The Constitution doesn't give you any rights, you know what I mean? It just lists the rights that you already have given from the Almighty Creator. You know what I mean?
Like the brothers and sisters in the hood who don't know what to do to get their shit together, you know what I'm saying? And have a firearm.
Everything starts with questions, you know what I mean? Everything starts with dialogue. Me personally, I don't agree with having no license for certain things. I mean, but what I've learned in my travels is that a lot of things aren't worth fighting. You have to fight it. You have to pick and choose your battles. I mean, because certain battles are just waste of energy. See what I'm saying? So if there is a way for me to get a license and okay, I'm going ahead and do it just to make my life easier. I mean, so.
Yo, flipping cash overseas rap style. Hand in hand building, feeling like tapped out. Countless nights we blacked out, explosive dosage. Lyricism feel like hypnotism. It's been a while since you heard Psy over these raw rhythms, more to give them. Powerful energy always create exclusives. That's why we raising the bar guard. No excuses, the whackness refuse it. He produced and introduced the newness. Don't get it misconstrued or confused with anything less than authentic, more splendid. Beats and bars galore, king, transcendent, surpassing mediocrity and idiocy. Yup, the science of leveling up, rebuilding G. The architects of math and science, sounds of triumph in the midst of defiance. A whole squadron of tyrants rain down in your parade like meteors. You're seeing us, damn, it's all over already. We just heating up.
Pistol education, always carry a day. Positive energy, always cause elevation. People exercising, no cause evaluation. Power, evil actions conquered every day. Yeah.
He was going live on Instagram, and I had to click on this shit. I was like, oh shit, this is live. He was like, pretty much the Constitution and the Second Amendment, and some white men sat around, they were drinking, and they was like, this is what you could do, and this is what you can't do. And boom, boom, boom. So I'm listening to that shit, and I'm just like, nah. The God, they were right. Take yourself. So he seen that shit. He was like, Invisible Hand. That's an interesting name. Let's go live. And I'm thinking like, oh shit, this nigga picked me. Boom, we go live. And I'm like, yo, nobody can't tell me, you know, what I could use to protect myself. Like, nobody can tell nobody what to do. Well, God didn't make the pistol. I didn't say that. I'm just saying God gave me the fact that I'm here with hands. I can pick shit up. Like, if the strap wasn't here, it'd be a stick or a rock. Then he like, you're right. I'm like, so creatures are here that's not people that protect themselves. You know what I'm saying? Like, think about it. Discovery Channel shit, like, people protect themselves. Things protect themselves, period. Mm-hmm. So it's my God-given right to use whatever fucking tools close to me.
And that nigga has to get it right.
Yo, thank you for that chat. Yeah, man, stop putting that shit out there that some crackers sat around the table and determined whether we could protect ourselves. Y'all niggas done pushed it up to these now. I don't need no stick.
Pistol education, always carry every day. Always. Positive energy, always cause elevation. People exercising, all cause evaluation. Power, evil actions, conquered every way.
Teacher, you are a Negro.
No.
Suppose I threatened to beat you, what would you say? Aren't you a Negro now?
No.
What are you?
I'm black and beautiful.
What is your nationality?
My nationality is Afro-American.
Suppose I had some money in my pocket. Suppose I gave you a dollar to say that you're an American Negro. This is money now. Money talks. Money talks. This dollar. And if you don't say it, you don't get it. You're an American Negro, aren't you?
No.
You won't have any money. You know you need money, don't you?
Yeah.
You need money to live, don't you?
Yeah.
All right. All you have to say, Leon, is that you're an American Negro. Aren't you an American Negro? Are you an American Negro?
No.
What are you?
I'm black and beautiful.
What's your nationality?
My nationality is Afro-American.
Very good, man. Keep it up. Go sit down. You had to think about that a minute, didn't you?
Yeah.
All right. All right, everybody. What is your nationality?